of the King of Kings is here right now. And there are things in people's lives that need to be bound by the authority of God right now. And in this moment, God is going to highlight things in your life that He is saying, enough is enough. Stop meddling in that area. Stop flirting with that and flirting with this. I am calling and I'm longing for a holy nation. A people who I've said are set apart for me and my purposes. But I say to you this morning, my people, enough is enough. If you want to experience an outpouring of my spirit, if you want to see this city change for me, I need a people who are set apart for me. That I will always come first. That I will always be first. In every situation, in every decision, you turn to me. Because I love you. I love you so much. And I've got so many amazing things for you. Because I am all of those things for you right now.